Hello, I want to show you how to make a nice mining cave for the diamonds. What you do is, you dig 6 blocks over and over until you reach the ground of all the way to bedrock. You keep digging 6 tiles at a time, and you move forward 1 tile every time you go down. And you repeat this until you can't go down any further, and then you just mine where the diamonds are. And you can now win the game, which makes me very excited. And now you just dig 6 tile again and again. 6 tile. And you keep doing this until you find the bottom of the world, and then you just dig all around the bottom of the world to find a diamond. Now, to make this mining cave very nice, I recommend having some defense. Put some dirtiness. Oh, I'm falling down. It's hurt my leg. Put some dirty. Put some dirty around the entrance so monsters cannot ambush you. And some dirt on top, and more dirty, or any block you want to use. I just use dirty because it's mini sucky and I have it right now. Put some torch. And now what you should do is put a door so the monster cannot attack you. Surprise attacking. And I need a torchy here. One torchy. Put a door, put a torch here. As you see, this is a very good mining cave, and this can help you win the game. And what you should do as well, you can add a crafting table inside so you can craft stuff. Oh no, where's a crafting table going? Put one maybe here, and then you can craft. You can craft the stairs. Stairs is very nice because then you don't have to jump. Put the stairs. And now you have a super mining cave. You just enter the house and go down and do a little digging. Keep digging 6 tiles every time. If you're super duper pro, you can put a stair down every time you get a new tile. Monsters do not spawn on stairs, so that is also very good. If you have stairs, the monster cannot spawn. Very good. On the stairs, no. And go mining cave. As you see, I get irons here just from my mining cave. Look at how good this mining cave is. Wow, look at all the iron here. Wow.